Hi, my name is Jamie Chenoweth, and I am here at the Sedona Culinary Arts Program through VEACT and Mingus Union High School. I chose to do this program because my entire life I've been fascinated by culinary. My dad is a really good chef, but he's never been professionally trained, and so I wanted to get more experience in order to bring that back into my own house. A typical day would be coming in, getting our instructions from our instructor, and getting to work almost immediately. We get out our cutting boards, we get out our knives, and we start getting to work on whatever recipes he has planned for the day. The most interesting recipe I've made is potato-like croquettes. And the hardest dish I've ever had to learn is probably anything involving meat. It has to be tender, you can't make any mistakes or overcook it, or else you ruin the dish. The biggest challenge is using the technique. It's something that you really have to work on, is watching that you're doing proper knife cuts, that you're making sure that things are cooked properly, whereas if you're at home, if you mess up, it's not as big of a deal. Going into the culinary field, honestly, just come here with a willingness to learn. I am thrilled to be able to have this opportunity, and I am very grateful that through the high school, I'm able to take this course and learn more about something that I've always wanted to study. It's a great opportunity.